with KHON2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
Hey, welcome back, folks. As if finals week weren't tough enough, the Oregon State duel of Kailua's KJ Harrison and Mililani's Christian Donahue will also have the Major League Baseball draft beginning tomorrow and a pilgrimage to baseball mecca, Omaha, Nebraska, for the College World Series. Now, yesterday in the Super Regionals in Corvallis, KJ cracked this three-run home run off of the projected top pick in tomorrow's Major League Baseball draft, Kyle Wright. The bomb was KJ's eighth of the season, third of the NCAA tournament. C-Boy got on the highlight reel as well. This second inning catch banging into the left field wall was about as good as you'll ever see. Beavs won the series over Vanderbilt 2-0, 9-2 in the final last night. Now the boys buckle up for an epic week on the diamond for the future and in the classroom.
I got to be digging my head in my book and trying to get studying. So hopefully that will help me be a little less anxious. So, and also we're going to be practicing this week as well and things like that. So it's going to be a fun week.
Harrison lifts it deep to left field. He has done it again.
You get out there, it's baseball mecca. It's a really unbelievable place. Are you going to allow yourself to just take it in for a little bit and just pinch yourself and realize, man, I'm playing here in Omaha?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, as soon as you get on that plane leaving Corvallis and to the moment that we leave Omaha, I'm going to soak in every single moment, man. And, you know, trust me, I'm going to need to make some more space on my phone so I can document as much things that I can because it's going to be an amazing experience.
Got to manage the storage. College World Series gets going next Saturday. Beavs will take on Cal State Fullerton in their first game. No date or time for that one yet, though. Major League Draft starts tomorrow with rounds 1 and 2. Harrison's ranked as the 76th overall prospect in the draft by MLB.com.